Hi guys, I'm Divya Piers, a hyperactive and restless soul in a long-term relationship with PCOS. I was first diagnosed with PCOS when I was 24, but then my symptoms were really, irritating me, and they kept amplifying. And when I took an abdominal scan when I was 24, it was clearly visible that I have PCOS. Honestly speaking, 5-6 years back, I didn't take any step because the doctors knew very, very minimal about this issue. We didn't know how to approach it or handle it. And I didn't even realize from where it is starting from. I didn't know what was the source triggering all this. So that coupled with my, high focused career, path, I didn't have time or support or knowledge, to how to go about it. But the past 2-3 years, I have made a lot of lifestyle changes, be it diet, be it workout, or my sleep-wake cycle, or the way I even approach the issue and customize, solutions that work out for me. I have come a long way. So actually what worked out for me was understanding my body and doing mild, moderate, intense workouts, be it cardio or weight training, uninterrupted 8 hours of sleep, and making sure I have really high protein, moderate fat and low carb, an everyday diet, and also include lots of fiber and very less packaged outside food and, very simple home-cooked meals. That really worked out really well for me. Initially, 5-6 years back, the support system was really bad because, as I mentioned, nobody knew what this was all about, very less research done on this, and I had very less help from doctors. They generally prescribe contraceptive pills or some tablets which worked out for diabetic people, and they thought this will work out for PCOS as well, which didn't. It gave me a lot of side effects. But from there, now I think doctors are also well equipped, dietitians know what they're doing, fitness expert also, they understand the issue. And now I have a really good support system, people I interact with on Insta or Facebook groups, or even in office or in real life also, you openly talk about this and you learn a lot from people who have PCOS. My general advice for women with PCOS would be, first of all, take a deep breath. It is not your issue. It is, you are not at 100% fault. Genes play a major role in having this hormone imbalance problem. You will have to be very proactive and understand what diet, workout, what kind of lifestyle suits you, and get help from, we have amazing set of people outside right now, be it from fitness coaches or lifestyle coaches, dietitians, or therapist, or gynecologist, endocrinologist. You can, you have a good network of people who can help you out there. So please, start making lifestyle changes. Slow and steady, consistent steps will really help you manage your PCOS really well. The major reason I started that page was awareness about PCOS, because a lot of women out there can relate to this point. People assume you're just lazy or you eat a lot because you are a little, chubby, or you have, a little weight. So that is not the truth. So I wanted people to understand that, even a very active and healthy person can have PCOS. And the second reason to start was to have accountability, so that, I keep posting healthy workouts or healthy recipes. So I am accountable and I, make consistent changes in my life. So it is something, which will motivate me to handle this PCOS way better. So yeah, thank you.